The Olympics is the biggest sporting event on the planet. Sport allows us to open our mind to many values, including the essential values of Olympism, which are excellence, respect, and friendship. Living the Olympic values.
In the name of all competitors, I promise that we shall take part in these Youth Olympic Games in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of sport.
Now, with the first ever Youth Olympic Games, a new generation of young athletes are joining the Olympic family and learning how these values connect with both their sport and their role in society.
Sport goes beyond the boundaries of just competing in an arena. It's about that global understanding that happens when you put people inside this wonderful place called the Olympic Village, and you're sharing those Olympic values that are so close to all the athletes here.
Excellence is about giving the best of yourself.
I think this Olympic Games shows that the youth also have excellence in them. It helps us to come together and see where we need to work on to get better and better.
You need to find the balance. This is most important, I believe, for all participants of Youth Games. They need to be calm, they must be very confident, believe in their performance and good results. And this will be the key and really help them to be successful in the games.
This was my secret weapon for winning my gold medal, that whenever you go out and do anything, you give it absolutely 100%, because you never know what's going to happen tomorrow.
Friendship is about understanding others and people across the world, despite any differences.
We're not here to win medals. I think we're here to make friendship, to learn new cultures, to get, you know, interested in new things in life.
Respect is first about respecting yourself, respecting your body, respecting the rules, and respecting others.
Respect means to accept other people who they are, and just accept their culture and where they come from, and just don't judge who they are and what they're about.
These values must inspire all athletes, not only when they practice sport, but also in their everyday lives.
I just feel like we've all come together, like all the different cultures and stuff, and like all the different teams.
You learn that you have to work together, even if though you want to do everything yourself. We weren't just South Africans, there were Ukraine and Belarus and Aruba. Just like we're a team now.
To achieve something, you have to help each other and you have to do it together.
I am really proud to be part of the Olympic family.
Yes, very proud.
I try to live the Olympic values in everything I do.